Red Bull told to punish Max Verstappen as constant outbursts reach crunch point. Max Verstappen should have been punished by Red Bull for his conduct at the Hungarian Grand Prix after unleashing a verbal tirade at his team on the radio, according to a new poll. The reigning world champion's behavior at the Hungaroring was placed under scrutiny after he made several comments to the pit wall with a heightened level of aggression. Verstappen had been growing increasingly frustrated with Red Bull's strategy, perceiving their race strategy to be the wrong one, and he hit out at his race engineer Gianpiero GP Lambiase on a number of occasions. In one fiery exchange, Lambiase sarcastically quipped, "Well, that's a nice introduction," in reference to how Verstappen was taking life out of his freshly fitted tires. A furious Verstappen then bellowed down the radio at his engineer, shouting, "No mate, don't give me the bulls asterisk 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 now. You guys gave me this F asterisk asterisking strategy, okay? I'm trying to rescue what's left. F asterisk 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 sake." Verstappen doubled down on his remarks after the race, where he finished fifth, telling critics to F asterisk 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 off if they had a problem with his behavior. While Verstappen is well known for his no-nonsense attitude and occasional radio outburst, many F1 fans felt this exceeded what could be described as acceptable behavior from a driver towards their team. That appears to be the overall view from Express readers too. After being asked, should Verstappen be punished by Red Bull for his team outbursts, the overwhelming majority, 69% of respondents, voted yes in favor of Verstappen being punished by the team. On other side, 31% sided with letting the Dutchman go about his business in his own way, which appears to be what the Austrian team decided in the end, albeit perhaps with a slap on the wrist behind closed doors. When he arrived at the Belgian GP 5 days later, Verstappen appeared to have calmed down off the back of clear-the-air talks with Red Bull team principal Christian Horner and technical director Pierre Wasch. The 26-year-old actually made a point of thanking his team of mechanics and strategists after finishing fourth, having been demoted to 11th on the grid for a 10th-place penalty after taking a new engine. The fact Verstappen was angry goes some way to proving how much of a competitor he is. After winning three straight world championships, 2024 represents the first time the Dutchman has faced a real challenge for his title with 7 different winners in the 14 races so far. However, it appears there is now a line that Verstappen must not cross with Red Bull and, while he looks set to avoid punishment on this occasion, a repeat of his verbal tirade in Budapest may not be tolerated next time.
Pensaba en tu traición, cómo fuiste capaz de herir mi corazón. Y pisoteaste todos mis sentimientos, no aguanto este tormento, me muero de dolor. Pero ¿qué voy a hacer si el destino es así? Te burlaste de mí y de todo mi amor. Ahora soy feliz, estoy lejos de ti y tengo un nuevo amor, porque con tu traición mataste mi ilusión y todo mi ser. Cómo fuiste capaz de herir mi corazón y pisoteaste todos mis sentimientos. No aguanto este tormento, me muero de dolor. Quiera Dios, donde quiera que vayas, encuentres a tu lado quien te pueda querer como yo a ti te quise. Falsa mujer, y quiero que todo. toda tu imagen se disuelva en el aire y nunca recordar lo que fuimos ayer. Porque no nací para rogarte, yo no he sido un cobarde.